Hello.
Let's pray. I don't know. I don't know where we are.
I don't know where we are either.
Shit, I know where we are. I'm low on ammo.
Or how low are you?
That low.
Low enough that you have 50 fucking shots?
That's 10 enemies.
Not if you're good.
That's 10 enemies if I'm good.
Okay, so you're like, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Okay, yeah, you're right. First contact radar failure reporting. The ship is under attack. A request to issue a distress call is repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. Power node. It's an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we've kept our mouths shut. Not anymore. This shit has been going on for months? Yes, we have gone too far. You've never gone too far until you play Sonic 06. Oh, let go of it. I'd like to know how that guy hung himself in the middle of the tramway. I'm a little impressed, sir.
Best suicide on the ship.
To a sweetie. I will give you a commendation.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
I am a service technician, bitch.
Shit, I hate this part. No, when I say that, I mean I love it, but still.
Medium air can. Excellent schematic.
You know
something
what, man?
That we will definitely be purchasing.
Look at that shit! Oh, I thought that was a Mountain Dew can for a moment. Instead, it's a,
to nothing. A nothing can. Doesn't even exist.
It's a sun can. A can of sun. Sounds delicious, guys.
That's weird.
Not as delicious as a cool and refreshing can of Mountain Dew Code Red.
Or a classic Coca-Cola from your friendly McDonald's.
Absolutely. Nothing can beat that cool, refreshing taste of gamer fuel.
Or apple whiskey from your favorite Turtle Creek.
Hey man, you're getting too Pacific. Kids nowadays with their fancy doodad internet things, they might be able to figure out what Turtle Creek is.
There's a few locations. It'll be like Terminator 1. They'll come in and be like, Where's Chris?
I'm looking for Chris.
I'm looking for Chris. Insert last name here.
Chris Gano.
And then the...
I'm looking for Chris Redfield.
Like, I can't give out the information. I'm like, I'll be back.
Well, we're most definitely looking for Chris Redfield. He's too busy off punching boulders or whatever he does with his spare time.
Entering zero. Chris Redfield is a punk bitch. Leon is 100% better.
You guys are spooky, I don't like you.
Okay. Spooks ahoy.
Ah, damn it. Damn it.
Nice stasis.
That was me trying to reload and forgetting what button it is.
It's B, right?
It's A.
A. Isn't A shoot?
Boop. No, A is reload, like I said.
What's shoot? I forget these things.
It's trigger.
So is aim left trigger?
Aim is left trigger.
Okay. Ow!
Fuck you! Fuck off!
Because I was playing the Resident Evil 4, and right trigger is aim.
What?
And then A is shoot. Like how most classic Resident Evils play anyway, so... It's not that different or anything.
I have 12 shots.
Well, good thing you killed everyone.
Pretty sure more dudes spawn. Damn it!
Yes, credits.
Where are those boxes? There are boxes floating all over the place. Or there should be. I only saw the one, though.
What are all those green flashies?
Oh, wait. There's a puzzle here, and I gotta remember how to do it.
I do not remember this room at all. At all.
Get back in there.
Okay.
It's
crazy. Oh.
Box! Come hither, box!
I must break you.
Damn it. Might as well use it. It's not gonna hurt. Hurts if I don't go into the right inventory space, though. Alright, get rid of you as well. I remember how to do this now.
I honestly have, like, I do not recall this, like, room at all.
Come on.
I have played this game.
Alright.
I played this game.
I'm almost. I'm pretty sure I have to remove all the garbage ones. Move all of the greenlit ones forward. I'd have at least one in every section. Like that screen up there tells you how everything is doing.
It certainly does.
That didn't look rough at all. Oof.
Oh god.
I'm sure this is riveting. Hold up.
I am very intrigued.
Come on. There we go. Over there. Eh.
Yeah.
Shit. Where'd it go?
It's floating all over the place.
Oh, come on! Get within range. There we go.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, right here.
Perfect.
There we go. Can we send them, though? I don't think that's a good idea. What's your face? What's your name? Kidman?
Yeah, Nicole Kidman.
What is Kidman say? Oh, that's the chick from The Evil Within. Never mind.
Yes.
Man, this place feels spooky all of a sudden.
I feel like I should remember her name.
Don't worry.
What's the other guy's
name? The only person's name who's memorable is Yuri Lowenthal.
Oh, no. I should remember the other guy's name too, but I don't.
Are you talking about Seabass or Johnny?
The fucking guy in this game, what are you talking about?
Oh, Sir Isaac of Clark?
No, the black guy.
Oh, it's a black.
What's his name?
Great question.
I would have remembered this no problem in the earlier parts of this.
I feel like we really should know this.
I know his girlfriend is Nicole.
Kidman, yeah.
Yes, of course.
Whoa! Oh,
hello. You suck. Thank you for your stasis.
You know
what,
man?
Merciful death!
That's good money, though. It's 2,500.
Yeah. I think ammo is more important, though.
You know what we can buy with 2,500? Ammo?
Ammo.
Alright, what was the last thing? This has...
Oh, God, I have no idea.
This has, three... This has nine. This has, what appears to be seven.
No, those... those front ones count too. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, you're right, sorry.
Damage!
My bad.
Damage. Capacity. Is it right if I put that one in damage?
Just go ahead, man.
Cause that's kind of important at this stage in the game.
I'm not a huge, like, advocator of the pulse rifle.
You just like it.
I think it's okay.
But it has a lot of damage right now, and it's honestly one of our better weapons.
It's pretty decent.
Too bad we got no ammo for it. Actually, there might be ammo in the gun.
Fuck. Actually, seeing. I feel like we have
10 shots.
That's it?
Yep.
No, we've picked up ammo. Wait, try to reload. Are you sure? Yeah, we got 75. Shut your mouth.
Oh yeah, we do have ammo. Okay. We have a little bit of ammo for everything.
Because I swear I remember us picking up some ammo for it recently, even.
Yes, I'm saving again because I'm nervous about what's ahead. I remember running by it because I didn't feel like fighting it.
Hey, there's no shame in saving. Unless this is a classic Resident Evil game, which I will be shamed if I save.
I don't trust that body.
Here's the Resident Evil games, I'll be shamed if I save. 1, 2, 3, 0. Anything beyond that, saving is fine with me.
I'm gonna take this with me, it's a good shield.
Perfect. And yes, that includes Code Veronica. For anyone who's wondering.
Fuck, I am. Oh, I remember this. This didn't go too hot.
We should do 5 or 6 co-op.
Yeah, I think that'd be interesting.
I think 5 co-op is actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I agree.
I think overall it's not really that good of a game. But it's fine co-op. But if for anyone who's ever tried to play Resident Evil 5 single player, God have mercy on your soul. Sheva's AI is the worst.
What are you talking about? She's the best partner.
Yep, she's the best partner ever. Resident Evil 0 had better AI.
Actually, it did.
And that came out a good... at least 5 years before that.
I feel like it was more than that.
It's probably more. It's at least 5 years. Because it came out, like, I think 2004 or 2000... No. 2003, maybe.
Where do I have to go? Elevator, where do you want me to go?
I want you to go to the top floor.
It does.
See? By the way, I think Resident Evil 0 is pretty good.
We've had this discussion before. I just don't think people can hear it.
No one can hear it. My voice must be heard. 0 is not a bad game. It plays more like classic Resident Evil than any other fucking Resident Evil in the entire series.
Even more so than classic Resident Evil?
Yes! It plays more like classic Resident Evil than Resident Evil 2. Because, like, 2 is when it's like, okay, I have a fuck ton of ammo right now. And 1, you never had a fuck ton of ammo. What are you talking about? Handgun ammo? Maybe you had, like, maybe 40.
I forgot to push the fucking button before I left. God damn it! Oh!
Like, I'm having a rant right
now. Oh! That looks good!
Hey, that's space. Wait. Hello? Okay. Alright. That's a... Alright.
That was great!
What the fuck was that?
That was space.
Yes, clearly it was space, but... What? I'm confused. You know what? This game's awesome. I'm not gonna question it.
This game's great. Alright. Let's go back up the elevator. Hopefully there isn't space.
No, legit. I am so confused on what just happened.
Yeah, you and me both. Alright. This was the save right before I went and wasted all the time.
What time?
Heyo, there's no space. This is good.
Where is space? Was space right there?
Yes, this was space. That door led into...
Oh my god.
I forgot to... No. I forgot to push the fucking button. Oh, what's going on with the lighting?
Oh god, is Nicole gonna be like, hey Isaac, what's up?
Hey Isaac, let me fillet you real quick.
With my ghost badge. And it's like, alright.
And then she does, and tentacles come out, and Isaac's like, yeah, I'm into this.
Isaac's like, no thanks, bro.
What are you talking about? Isaac's into that, totally. After all this. Yeah, I fucking forgot to push the button.
Unreal. You did the puzzle, but forgot to actually activate it.
I like your face, guy.
The fuck?
Oh no.
Hammond! That's the black guy. You know, the whole story of this game, I have to wonder, like, this giant fucking space station has a distress beacon, and we send a small-ass fucking ship. Like, to me, this is... It's a game, whatever, but... Are we really sending, like, a squad of... How many people were in the original team?
This,
like, five?
This ship was,
six?
This ship was here illegally. Let's think about that for a moment.
So?
It's not
a planet cracker.
However, they just assumed, because their comm relay was down, that it was nothing but a comms issue, which is why they sent this one specialized team out here.
I don't know. You make a valid point, but I'm still on edge.
Well, yeah. It's like this was the plan all along to have Isaac here.
Maybe forgot. Someone on this fucking ship is a bullshit traitor. Who is it? It's not Hammond.
That just opened by itself?
It did.
Man, this game is... It's falling apart. I don't trust it.
The more you think about Event Horizon, the more this makes sense.
Let's be honest. Event Horizon is a fantastic movie.
I fucking love it. First time I saw it was maybe about one or two
years
ago.
Fucking tits.
I don't even know who told me, like, yeah, Event Horizon is fucking radical. I just, like, eventually saw it one day, like, oh, really?
And then
I saw it, and I'm like, wow, this is fucking radical.
You were like, man, Dead Space.
Yeah, and I was like, oh, Lawrence Fishburne? Yeah, it's fine with me. Oh, a bunch of people from Jurassic Park? That's good with me, too.
That's Jesus shit.
You know who's in that fucking film?
Who?
Have you ever seen it?
I haven't seen it in a long ass time.
I know Grant. Is it Park?
Yes.
He's in it.
Oh shit.
And the woman. The woman. The only woman who lived.
Yeah.
In Jurassic Park. She's in it too.
The ones that aren't kids.
Right. Yeah.
This is going terribly.
What are you talking about? You're at a solid 84 energy.
I feel like I should be doing better than this.
It was just giant bullshit in here, like...
Space tentacles!
But, okay... Like, randomly, out of nowhere?
Nope.
Giant
space... It's been growing on the hull the entire time, and we didn't notice it when we fucking flew up to the ship.
Are we stupid?
Yes.
Alright. I believe you.
Think about it for a moment. Of course we're fucking dumb.
This is like really bad game design. Think about it from a survival horror genre. It's like the equivalent of putting a machine gun turret somewhere in the mansion in Resident Evil 1.
Going a lot better than it should be.
I no 50. Watch yourself.
All right.
Oh, it's letting go. Shoot it. Shoot it again. Yeah.
Kendra Daniels,
that's her name.
I will forget that
by the next part. You have my word.
Oh shit, I forgot how radical this part is now.
Apparently I have two.
Why, yes, why would they open an escape pod?
It's headed right for us. Isaac,
come out there.
Shoot it. Think about that for a moment. Two ships just collided in space. One with... One has strength still.
Shut up, Nicole. You're fucking dead. We all know it. At least Hammond is alive.
Trust him.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A cross must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely.
Nice.
A thousand men have fallen before so long. Listen. I'm calling aboard on a mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Hammond out.
If what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here.
You know, that Hammond guy's pretty smart, saying, fuck everything, let's go.
I have to think that, like, as soon as, like, chapter one, when I think, what, two or three of your, the other guys that were with your group, they all fucking die one time. I think it's, like, immediately, okay, mission abort. We lost half our fucking team. It's time to go.
Well, I think... like, that's a telling of how fuck shit can get. They've just, like, the last few parts, they've just been trying to keep themselves alive. All the chapters have been focusing on shit, everything on the ship is failing. If we don't fix it now, we're going to die before we can leave.
That's fucking... The first chapter...
I didn't even hit the button and I'm already
going
down.
They can turn around and be like, okay, time to go, and literally maybe two doors...
After everybody got split up?
Split up?
At the very beginning.
Yeah.
Everybody got split up.
Alright, well, Isaac can leave. I'm sure Isaac knows how to pilot the ship. It's time to go. Let's get out of here.
I'd laugh if he didn't. Alright. Alright, Rack, protect me.
Alright, I guess you win this one.
I just used a health cake, goddammit.
What the fuck is that? Hello. Hello, baby.
Get the fuck away from me!
Can we say at one point we're thinking about, like, doing all three Dead Spaces on this channel?
Yes. Let's not do three. Even though
this is... Are you kidding me? Like, that's a nightmare.
What are you talking about? That might actually be really interesting.
Yeah, I'm sure it'd be really funny... How many times I shit on Dead Space 3?
I don't know.
Literally shit on it. I will take the game disc and record it. Me shitting on it.
I don't know, we're doing that quite a bit with our other games.
They deserve it.
Exactly. But Dead Space 3 deserves it.
Yeah.
You can't tell me it doesn't.
It certainly does. That game's been out for a long time, too.
Yeah, I'm a little surprised by how long it's been out.
You know how long it's been out?
About 3 years.
I watched the Game Grumps version of that. That's of John. The
what?
John era. That's how long ago it was.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez, indeed.
Fuck this thing! I'm not dealing with your horseshit guy. Get out of here.
I would have not dealt with it either, and would have simply ran away.
No, that fucker was lunging towards me.
Oh, look to the left. You're doing good. I think there's a clear difference in the gameplay styles we do here. Who runs away a lot.
That's because Resident Evil enforces that shit.
It does.
I don't play many Resident Evil games.
Exactly. I am the one who's like, do I need to take out the enemies in this room?
Do I need to waste
not
the
exactly.
ammo?
Not
exactly.
No. So I will
and
not...
My thing is, there might be ammo in this room. If I kill everything, I'll be able to pick it up.
That is my mentality in Resident Evil 4. But anything before that, I'm like, I don't have to take out these people.
Ooh, that looks nice.
Because anything before Resident Evil 4, they do not drop anything.
See, look at this. Boxes. Filled with credits and pulse rifle ammo.
Okay, but you could have done that without killing that guy.
No, I couldn't have.
You could have.
No, I couldn't have.
If you were skilled.
Dude, those guys are... They're no joke.
I'm not saying they are a joke. I'm just saying you... Like, okay.
They also have some of the coolest death animations in the game, though.
I won't make fun of you for any other time in the game right there, but you could have...
Easily ran
to the left and
ran
straight to the exit.
Oh, definitely.
You did not need to kill that guy.
Oh, I did nothing. Or I definitely
you
did not
You did nothing except kill him and waste ammo. Alright, what do we got?
I don't really waste ammo.
Yes. Get that schematic out of the inventory. I did not know we had a gold semiconductor, but alright.
Alright. Let's buy a... We need to save for the next suit, remember? Because I'm pretty sure we get that soon, but let's buy a little bit of ammo.
Do we need ammo? Let's see.
I have what appears to be half a stack of pulse. So I'll buy two pulse. Now I have a full stack of pulse. And for plasma energy, I think
you can sell one med pack. If
one
three
of these
larges, like...
But the rule is always have three.
Is it? Have three large med packs?
It doesn't have... They don't... It just... The rule is have three med packs. They don't have to be large.
Okay.
Because I don't know what kind of ghoulies are going to grab me. Like this guy. Like this chuckle fuck right here.
Yeah, he's like the lamest fucking enemy in the game.
Actually...
He's just fat, that's it. Like he doesn't
actually
even...
no, he's pregnant.
He doesn't even have more hit points than the others.
He doesn't. However, if I had shot his gut like a dumb person, all you know those little the little fleshy things that attack you and destroy your health.
Yeah.
And mass, those fall out of him.
Okay, well just don't be a fuckboy and you're good.
Yeah. Yeah, like me.
Exactly.
Exactly like me. No, I'm just
did you watch the two best friends? Rare replay of Ghost Grabbed by the Ghoulies.
Yes. Yes, I did.
Okay. See, it's okay if we, like, talk about it like this.
But that...
It's not okay if we just steal their content. Like.
But they didn't even once in that say Ghoulies get grabbed.
Well, I know. I'm actually just asking to see what you think about the game. Because I've never played it, but
it's,
I saw that, and
see,
I was like... Mm, okay.
I heard that game is nothing... According to them, but
I would get
looks,
very tired of it very quickly.
It looked like it actually played very well.
Yes, the controls seem to be fine, but
you're just not about that life.
You know, good controls isn't everything. They keep me engaged. Did we ever find out what the relationship between the stolen girl and the guy is?
Well, their hair clearly tells everything.
Do they?
Find the singularity core and get the hell out of there.
Shut up. Fuck. I gotta be like, who on our team was like, yeah, maybe we'll upgrade the air can. Who thought that?
I actually, the air can is upgrading the air is actually. Useful.
No, it's not.
No.
Not
you
as useful as HP.
No. Well, definitely not, but you don't
end game,
need
sure.
It. You don't need it to beat the game, but it helps.
Okay.
And to be honest, you don't actually need to upgrade your health at all in order to beat the game either.
Technically, if you don't get hit at all the entire game.
If you're just godlike, you don't need... Even if you do get hit, as long as you don't make a lot of mistakes, you'll be able to get through it easily.
Just buy the contact beam.
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
I'm not wasting the money on that.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
And yes, it would be a waste.
First time I played, I don't think I bought every single gun, but I'm pretty sure I bought most of the guns.
I'm going to take this just in case.
And at the end of the game, I was like, wow, most of these are useless as fuck. Line gun is not useless. Line gun is okay.
I thought we had the conversation that the line gun was the most useless thing ever.
It's not. It's just like a better plasma cutter.
Only you can't change the direction.
Yeah, but how many times do you really change the direction of this?
Not all the time.
Not all the time.
It's incredibly useful when I have to, though.
It's incredibly useful when you fight people on the like walls and stuff, but that's not very often. So, to me, the line gun is not super useless, but it's still not better than getting just like upgrading your plasma cutter all the way. You know? Because the plasma cutter is great. It really shouldn't be this great. If they balanced this game appropriately, they should have made it so that the better guns came later in the game.
No, I think that... Well...
Because that's what Resident Evil 4 is like, and, you know... I'm only saying this because I've been playing it recently, but, like, there's three different shotguns, and... The later one is clearly better than the first one. So if it was balanced... Wait, what'd you just do? Were you supposed to do that?
Yes.
Okay. So Resident Evil 4 shotguns. You got the shotgun, the riot gun, and the striker.
Ow, fucking tits!
The striker is the better shotgun. And it comes later in the game. I don't know how simplified that is. Like, dude. Just make the better guns come later in the game. It's not that hard.
Oh. There we are.
Fucking Geiger counters?
Yes.
I love that sound, actually.
Yeah.
Geiger counters are awesome. They need more radioactive games.
Oh! Fuck off, fuckboy.
Well, it's not a fuckboy.
He looks like a fuckboy. What do you think that tail is for?
Fucking boys?
Yes.
Hit a med pack, though. One more Geiger or radioactive something.
I'm
here.
Still.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Shit.
Hello. get in here. We don't know.
I think that's all.
Oh, no, it's not.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
Ugh.
You gotta jump up there.
What'll happen if
you
I touch it?
Just run into it. Oh, yes.
Oh. I didn't touch it. Oh, yeah, look at that material. Look at that surface out
no,
there. That
what looks... happens at the end of the game, Isaac saves, like, Nicole, and he dies of cancer because he ran into the radioactive thing.
That'd be great. Where did this one come from?
I did not know that was there.
Oh,
whoa,
fuck off.
Got hit. Oh, man. Hello. I do not like those guys.
I need to heal.
You got 30 seconds, dude. You're good. Just be quick, and you should be able to get out of here. Like, his breaths make it seem like he's, like, almost out of air right there.
Always.
But, you know, 20 seconds
okay,
is,
come on.
Is actually pretty significant.
Come on.
Come on. Oh, this is might be bad.
It's right there, it's right there, it's right there.
Oh, no! You're dead!
No, I'm not! Oh! No! It was right there! God damn it!
That is the worst.
I was right there!
That is the absolute worst.
I was right there!
Yeah.